This is a heck of a week to publish a novel about an attempt to collapse the American financial market, isn't it?
The answer is yes, it is. I still don't know if publishing a book about a major American financial panic during a major American financial panic is a good idea or a bad idea, but you know, we crashed the market and hoped it would sell books, and we'll see.